In this illustration, we'll study about a bullet hitting a hanging wooden log. Here you can see the situation, where it is saying a bullet of mass m flying horizontally strikes and gets embedded in a wooden log of mass m suspended by two identical strings of length L as shown. Here, as a result, the string gets deflected by a maximum angle phi. We are required to find the fraction of bullet's kinetic energy that is dissipated when it hits the log. Here, we can see in this situation, if after hit by bullet, log moves at a speed V1. This implies here we can use the initial kinetic energy after hit will be half m plus capital M multiplied by V1 square. And it should be equals to the work done against gravity, as we are given that strings get deflected by an angle phi. So we can write it as m plus mgh, where the value of h is L multiplied by 1 minus cos phi. Here we can see if a strings deflect by phi, then we can write height raised by this wooden log is L multiplied by 1 minus cos phi. This we have used several times while studying the concept videos related to work and energy. So here this gives us this m plus m gets cancelled out, and this gives us the value of speed after hit by the bullet, which is root of 2gL 1 minus cos phi. Now we can say if initial speed of bullet is u, then we can write by conservation of momentum, here we can write mu is equals to m plus capital M times v1, because bullet gets embedded in the block and finally it moves with the velocity v1. Here value of v1 we are already aware of, so this gives us the value of initial speed of bullet, which is m plus m by small m multiplied by root of 2gL 1 minus cos phi. So if we calculate the fraction of kinetic energy, we are required to find a fraction of kinetic energy that is dissipated when it hits the log. So fraction of kinetic energy dissipated can be given as the initial kinetic energy was half mu square minus the final energy of the system is half m plus small m v1 square divided by the initial kinetic energy half mu square. So here we can substitute the value of u and v1, so this will be giving us half m, and here u square we can write as m plus m by small m whole square multiplied by 2gL 1 minus cos phi minus half m plus capital M multiplied by v square is 2gL 1 minus cos phi divided by the initial kinetic energy, which is half m multiplied by m plus m by m whole square multiplied by 2gL 1 minus cos phi. Here you can see most of the terms gets cancelled out in the expression, and the final value of this fraction we'll be getting is capital M by m plus small m. You can simplify this result and verify and that the fraction we are getting is this, which is the result of this problem.